The seven prophets that came to the people long ago were said to be different from the other prophets. He was young and had a strange light in his eyes. He said, in the time of the seven fire, new people will emerge. They will retrace their steps to find that was left by the tribe. Their steps will take them to the elders, who they will ask to guide them on their journey. But many of the elders will have fallen asleep. They will awaken to this new time with nothing to offer. Some of the elders will be silent out of fear. Some of the elders will be silent because no one will ask anything of them. The new people will have to be careful in how they approach the elders. The task for the new people will not be easy. If the new people will remain strong in their quest, the water drum of the Miigwetch Lodge will again sound its voice. There will be a rebirth of the Anishinaabe nation and a rekindling of the old flames. The sacred fire will again be lit.
Thank you. day, David. This is your quiet, your spirit quest. You are a boy. You become a man when the spirit vision comes to you. You must not sleep tonight, or else the spirits will not come to you.